76% of women say that their ideal man has this. Not a smile, not a good wink, not even perfectly shaped ears. I like that answer the best, but it's not right. Nathan, what is it?
Okay.
You got it.
I got it?
You got it.
He's handsome.
Do I win?
You do.
I do win?
You do win. You do, in fact, win the Booster Juice smoothies. Congratulations, Nathan. Here's the breakdown. 76% with dark hair. Blonde guys, we finished last. See, we're getting the short end of the stick in the love department, apparently, with 11%. And you never know, there's never any blonde guys in beer commercials. I don't know what that is. And even the gingers rolled in there at 13. Blonde guys finishing last. I don't like that. Spread.